Hey guys, it's Spike Wins, and I actually recorded this a little while ago, but I plinked around with the Kerbal Space Program, and I wanted to see if I could actually land a rover on Mun, or what I like to think of as the moon. It's supposed to be the moon. So I built this spacecraft, and I decided to record my journey trying to get there, and I thought I'd upload it and see what you guys thought. So, audio warning here, it's getting ready to get loud with the launch. Now, for those of you that have remained and continued watching the video this far, just know that I was sort of a noob in this program, so don't hit me apart in the comments about my maneuvers and so on and so forth. This is basically my first attempt at ever trying to do this, and I'm not an expert at Kerbal Space Program by no means, but I definitely enjoy plinking around with it from time to time. So I'll let the video just run in its natural, unedited form. And you can see me do the mission. And thank you very much for watching. Well, I had a good time doing this entire mission and landing the rover on the moon or Mun, driving it around and actually getting to achieve it. Now, of course, I didn't make it back, but the objective was to land and be able to drive the rover, so we did it. And if you are still watching this video, I greatly appreciate it. I've enjoyed rewatching this, as it's probably been about a year or more since I did this. And if you did join along with me and enjoy it, I thank you. And subscribe for more, and who knows, maybe I'll fit in another Kerbal Space Program video in there every once in a while.